Hi guys, hi YouTube, it's Chi Chi again from Summer.
And today's video is all about kimonos. This summer it was all about kimonos, so I decided to put together three looks that I hope you'll like. For look one, I was channeling the perfect weekend going to brunch look. I paired these silky shorts with the floral kimono and just a simple tank top and some gladiators. You could totally finish the look off with your favorite hobo. I also accessorized with three stack bangles to pull out some of the colors in the kimono and to also create a more cohesive look. For look two, I was channeling the perfect holiday look. This look is perfect for when you know you're going to spend the day at the beach, but you also want to go out for dinner. The kimono will serve as the perfect cover-up, and the dress and the closed-toed espadrilles will serve as proper attire for dinner. All you need to complete this look is the perfect beach bag. Look three is a super versatile look. It can take you from casual Fridays at work to an early dinner, so on and so forth. For this one, I wanted to keep the colors similar, so I paired this mustard kimono with a floral print top that had mustard flowers on it. I added some edge with the sunglasses and kept the bottom half monochromatic with the black jeans and pumps. How would you style your kimonos? Comment down below. Don't forget to share this video all over with your friends, your family, on the internet. And of course, rate, comment, and subscribe. And as always, stay blessed.